My entire life, I've watched the concerns of my community get pushed to the side. It feels like in policymakers' minds, there aren't many people in places like the Arctic Refuge or Bears Ears, so benefiting our country at the expense of our livelihood is worth it. People from across the world came to support Bears Ears when we were in a time of need. The Gwich’in and the Arctic Refuge deserve the same unity. They don't deserve to fight this alone.